specific points that have been useful to me. I like the idea that most of the problems we have arise at the junctions between processes, and as we look at our processes, more we'll zero in on those. I think we've mostly looked at the activities previously, and now we look at where the activities join each other. That's been quite a useful thing for me to think about. We're going to go away and put a cost on poor quality. We're going to come up with some measures to actually work out how much it's costing us. And then in the future, we'll be able to work out whether we have a reduction in the cost of poor quality. And we'll have a measure on everything else, anything we don't have a numerical measure on. I'm going away to work out how we can put a number on it. We do the hostel visit checklist, and at the moment, we have a good outcome or a not so good outcome. In the future, I want to have a numerical outcome, and then we can compare those. So that's been all quite good. The main thing is it's focused us on what we agreed beforehand, which is we need a reasonably quick, successful pilot to demonstrate that we can apply it to the rest of the network in different hostels quite quickly. It was quite helpful to have the chief exec and the head of operations in briefly for them to see what's going on, because we will be referring back to this later in the monthly reports and throughout the year.
Well, as an observer, I found it was quite easy to catch on. I didn't know much about the system when I came here. I know it was in place, I knew some details, but very few. And it was actually easier than I thought to get into the language of IQ. Once we had this framework with the processes and things, everything sort of fell into place. So it's really not a big thing about rocket science. It's just something that you actually have to do very methodically and then start putting one leg in front of the other and then keep on going. And the most interesting thing, I think, is that you actually see that most of it is already been done. It's only a way of putting it into some kind of a framework where you can recognize it and everybody speaks the same language. It's a great thing for communication. And I think for the future it would be very interesting for when talking to other countries where they have IQ in place, communication will be very easy and improvement and getting into better methods will be a very, very interesting thing to discuss with other colleagues that has IQ in place. I think that from our point of view, it's never been a question whether we should have a quality system or not. It's more like, should we have IQ? And after this, at least, I feel quite convinced that we should have it.